Hey sis, want to learn how to create a branded website for your online business? Well, stay tuned to the end of this video because I'm going to show you how to use Wix.com to create a branded website for your online business. Hey, it's your girl, Steph Rodness, founder and CEO of GodTheWoodGirl.com, creator of God the Wood Girl University. My purpose in life is to connect you with the resources you need to step into your purpose as a Christian entrepreneur. And that's why I am so excited and so grateful to Wix for sponsoring this brand new four-part video series I'm putting out for you girls to show you how to create your own website for your online business. Now, you girls know when I first created GodTheWoodGirl.com back in 2014, the first website builder that I used was Wix. I am so grateful to Wix for being there with me on the beginning of my entrepreneurship journey. I'm so excited to collaborate with them to show you how to use their website building platform to get your business online. In this first video, where I'm going to show you how to create a branded website for your online business. In the second video in the series, I'm going to show you how to create your own t-shirt store with Wix. On the third video, I'm going to show you how to create your own ebook store with Wix. They actually have a really cool app that you just plug in. And then on the fourth video, I'll share with you some marketing tools that Wix has built in that you can use to kind of drive traffic to your site online. So if you are ready to see this entire series, make sure you hit the subscribe button. My goal here on YouTube is to create resources that help connect you with what you need to step into your purpose as a Christian entrepreneur. So let's get started with building a branded website using Wix. So the first thing you're gonna do is obviously sign up for a Wix.com account. So you can use my link, wix.com/Stephanie Rodness. And you're gonna go ahead and sign up with your own email address. And you're gonna choose from one of the 80 plus customizable website templates that they have that you can use. What I love about Wix's website builder is that you don't have to start from scratch. You can use one of the templates they already have that match your aesthetic, match your branding the most, and then customize it from there. Let's dive into my computer and let's do this together. So you just go to wix.com/Stephanie Rodness, and then it'll take you to this actual page. Then you're going to go ahead and sign up. So you can click get started, or depending on if you already have an account, just click sign in. So we're just going to hit get started. And then you're going to go ahead and sign up. Okay, so now you'll be taken to this page. Let's bring your ideas to life. So we're just going to hit get started. You can also skip it if you want to, but you can fill in this basic information and let Wix know who you're creating this for. So I'm gonna put myself, and I'm gonna go ahead and choose a template. So the Wix ADI is pretty awesome, but you can choose a template and just get super, super nose hair deep into customizing your template here. So I'm just gonna use the Wix editor, choose a template. And now you can find a template that mostly matches your brand. So I'm just gonna find something. So for this demonstration, I'm gonna build the Stephanie Rodness Books website. So you girls know that I self-published my first inspirational romance novel way back in the day in like 2009. But I just wrote my second inspirational romance novel called Genesis Kyrie. So I am going to be separating the brands, God the Wood Girl versus Stephanie Rodness Books. So Stephanie Rodness Books is more being a Christian inspirational romance author, while God the Wood Girl is more tutorials and resources that help you live your purpose. So I'm going to be separating those brands. So I'm going to be looking for one. What's really cool about these is you can kind of view the template as well, or you can search specifically for your type of business. So mine is a store, and I'm going to be selling books. So I'm just going to select books and publishers. And now this is going to show me the templates. Ooh, I really like this one, that are customized for my actual brand itself. So let's see here. I really like this one. So I'm going to click view, and you can click view full demo. Ooh, look at this. Okay. This is pretty much what I'm going to use. It's just so simple. It's just so simple. Okay, cool. So to use your template, you just click edit this site, and now it's going to be downloaded as your template itself. So the first thing I like to do is go ahead and brand my site. So remember, when you are creating a brand, you want to be focused on the brand colors. So maybe 3 or 4 different colors that you want to use for your company and always stick to it. You also want to think about your brand fonts. So maybe 2 or 3 different fonts that you use for your graphics, your website, your copy, your products. And then you want to be thinking about your brand mood. How do you want people to feel when they're looking at your site, when they're looking at your brand? And you want to be thinking about your style. How do you want your graphics to appear, right? So for God the Little Girl, I already have an established brand. Obviously, you guys can see it up on the wall. So I'm going to stick to that branding. But just make sure you're clear on those things. So what you'll want to do now is go ahead and create your e-commerce brand using your template. So I'm going to start with over here on the left. You see where it says theme manager right here? I'm going to click there and I'm going to go ahead and change my branding. So it says edit your theme's colors. Edit color 1, color 2, color 3, color 4. So my color 1, I'm going to go with straight white. Click add. Color 2, I'm going to go with God the Wood Girl pink. Maybe with a little bit of a twist on it, right? Because I don't have the exact color code. Click add. My third color, I'm going to go with God the Wood Girl black. Maybe I'll go more this way. Click add. And you can see my template changing, right? As I do this. Then I'd want to go ahead, you see on the side here, it says colors and text. So then go ahead and choose your text. So again, you should already have your branding in place. I'm an Arial girl, so I'm just going to go with Arial. Okay, so now what I'd want to do is go ahead and add my products. So I'm going to go over here, scroll down. You see where these products are? Just kind of click on one of them and click manage products. And it's going to take you to the products page. So Wix was awesome. They already pre-uploaded some products for us, which is phenomenal. But I'm going to go ahead and get rid of all those and add my own products to the site. So I'm just going to select all. And I'm just going to hit delete, delete. And then I'm going to click here and click new product. So my books are digital products. So I'm going to click digital file. And it says, what type of product do you want to sell? What type of digital product do you want to sell? And you have to upload the file here. So I'm going to go ahead and upload my actual document. For those of you girls who want to give audiobooks, you could do audiobooks here, girl, sis. God the Girl University students, I have the module for you that shows you how to create an audiobook. So you can actually have them right here. It's pretty cool. So I'm going to click document. And then I'm going to go ahead and find my ebook. And then I'm just going to click open. It's going to go ahead and upload that. Perfect. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Perfect. I'm going to click add to product. I'm just going to name this Young Christian Love Inspirational Romance Novel. I'm going to list it for $14 and my description. Okay. And see how it like formats the bold and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. All right, now my product image. So I want to obviously put Young Christian Love's front cover up there, and then I'll just click add to page. So I'm not gonna track inventory because this is a digital product, so why? But if you did, you go ahead and do that there. I'll hit save. You see where it says here, you haven't connected a payment method. Customers will not be able to buy from your store. So we have to go ahead and add the payment method. So I'm going to click there, add payment method. I'm going to use Wix's payment processor. You can use PayPal. You can use all of these. Like they have a ton of options. Then I'm going to hit connect me. You have to verify that you don't sell any of these things. So I'm going to confirm I'm not selling those kind of products. And now I need to go ahead and upgrade to their paid plan so that I can actually use the payment processor because it is part of their paid plan. Okay, so now once you purchase, you can go ahead and put a domain for free, right? Wix gives you a free domain. So I'm going to put Stephanie Rodnez books and click search. Oh, it's available. Stephanie, let me make sure I spell that right, right? Stephanie Rodnez books.com. Perfect. I want it, hit get it. And once you go ahead and connect your domain name, I do recommend domain privacy, just so you don't have a bunch of people like emailing you randomly. Can I build your website? Now we can go ahead and finish customizing our store. So you see, we already have our product here, which is pretty awesome. So now we're just gonna customize this. So all of this, you can just click into it and customize it how you actually want. Everything, absolutely everything is customizable. So I'll click here and I'll click manage menu, and I'm going to get rid of what I don't need. So I'm going to get rid of press. I'm going to hit delete. I'm going to get rid of book signings because we don't do those. There's a pandemic. I'm going to get rid of contact. I'm going to hit delete. So now the pages that I have left is home, about, and books, which is simple. And what I recommend for you is when you're starting your own site, just go as quick as you can, because it is possible to literally get stuck in the minutia of things and never get anything done because of that. And I don't want that to happen. So make sure that you are going ahead and, you know, really just moving forward, making quick decisions so that you can get her done. So here, if I click it, I can actually customize how my menu looks. And you see how you can actually customize the colors, right? So background color, fill, opacity, all that good stuff, hover. So I'm gonna exit out of that. So our homepage, our menu, navigation menu is done. So now I'm gonna go into this section. So this image here, I'm gonna click change image. And I'm gonna go ahead and use my image that I uploaded. Just hit choose image, so that it's right there. I'm gonna put a Christian romance novel by Stephanie Rodnes. And once again, all of this can be changed, right? And I can also change my colors as well. So if I want it to be black or more of a grayish, something like that, I could definitely do that there. Everything is customizable. So here you can manage the columns. Isn't that cool? Like you can actually stretch them out. I'm gonna hit change background image. Perfect. And I changed it to up so that it could be set up the correct way. You can do yourself a nice little photo shoot for these. So here where I say my story, that's where you would go ahead and put in your bio. So as an author, you know, you just want your bio to reflect what kind of books you write and that whole kind of thing. So I'm just going to get mine from godthewoodgirl.com. But if you don't know how to write a bio, go ahead and just take a look at other people's bios that you like in your niche and then model it. Never copy it, but you can model it. God the Wood Girl Books. Actually, I named the Stephanie Rodnes Books, didn't I? Rodnes Books. Seeks to reveal the welcome person of God. The dramatic lesson. Every Stephanie Rodnes book has no profanity. Check out the first novel now. All right. So modified. Ebooks for instant download. So here it is. In the press, I don't actually want this section. So if you want to get rid of a section, just kind of right click within the section and click delete, and it's gone. Same thing with this one. I'm going to right click and hit delete, and now it's gone. Same thing with this one. I'm going to right click, hit delete, and now it is gone. So any media inquiries, I'm not going to really, please contact, I don't have an agent. So Stephanie Rodnes. This stuff I don't need. So I'll just delete these little elements here. And name, email, type your message, submit, perfect. These I don't need. And my copyright at the bottom, I'm just gonna change that to 2021 by Stephanie Rodnes Books. And so now that it's all finito, if I want to, I can set social links, right? So I can actually connect to my actual social media sites here if I wanted to. But, you know, just for ease of use, I'm just going to delete that. And I'm going to delete the login bar. And now I can go ahead and click publish. So I can go live with the site. I can go to view site. And just like that, I have a website for Stephanie Rodnes Books, glory to Jesus. So that's how you can create a branded website for your own online business. Wix, powerful website editor, makes it something that is something you can start and get started with right now. Like you don't have to wait. If the Lord is calling you to start your business, you don't have to wait. Start it. Get started, okay? Go to wix.com/Stephanie Rodnes and get started now. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, because next week I'll be releasing part 2 in this series where I show you how to create your own t-shirt site, right? Using Wix's platform, using their actual editor, which is going to be a really, really cool one. And make sure you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you enjoyed it, comment down below. Let me know what kind of site you'll be building using the Wix editor. And God willing, I'll see you in the next video.